Right. So everything seems to be working and everything. Sorry, I'm playing with the zip tie. I wasn't sure if I wanted to do this today. So if you saw yesterday, or the previous part to this, you might know that I did the final boss twice, got to the final stage of the boss twice, and my internet has died. Fucking great. I think it's just died. Are you fucking serious? So confused. Internet seems to be working. Oh, now I'm going into bit rates that I do not have, which is interesting. Am I still live? We back up? I'm not actually sure. Okay, I think we're good. Bit weird, but yeah, I think we're good. Reset that. I mean, yeah, my internet doesn't is agreeing with me on the fact that I don't want to play this. Yeah, so as I was saying, also Liam, thank you for the host, greatly appreciated. Thank you for supporting the stream. Yeah, so yesterday got to the final boss twice, got to final fight twice, final phase twice, got to the final hit twice, and got game overs at both stages. So yeah. Bit pissed yesterday, just a bit. So yeah, was really tempted to not bother with this today. I was kind of tempted just to play something else and then maybe go back to this tomorrow or something, but I thought no, I will give it a go or two now and hopefully get it sorted. So really starting off with Billy Hatcher. I'm not doing any of the extra stuff. I am just doing the final boss because I cannot be arsed with any of the extra bullshit that this game has to offer. Because it is has annoyed me to no end. So, hey Gaben, good to see you again. Hope you're doing well. They also yeah, well the I assume that's the live action one. Yeah, there's been talks about that for a while. Because they were doing one with what's her face? She's in quite a few, but I can't remember what her name is. There was a actress that they were gonna do it with that. Then they didn't do it with her for some reason. Like I think she dropped out because she didn't want to do it for some weird reason, or they didn't want her anymore. I couldn't remember. It was something weird. That was meant to. I think if they continued it. And gone ahead with it. I think it would have come out this year, maybe. It was either last year or next year or this year. When they were meant to do that. What is this? Why do I have like yellow feathers on my chair? That's creepy. Anyway. Yeah. Yeah. Look. Pretty cool, Liam. Pretty cool. So let's get this over and done with, shall we? I'm not looking forward to this. I know my thing's just very far behind. Also, as we've just had internet issues, if anyone is watching our stream, Billy we were too late. Yeah, Dark Raven's already gotten everything. Quick, get to him before he breaks it. Make sure you refresh the refresh the page quickly, just to make sure you're up to date. Because as my internet died, it can be a bit iffy sometimes with delays and stuff. So, just a heads up. You officially have the best servants, the best pickaxe in the server. I mean, that is a bold claim. What have you got on it? I'm intrigued. I assume the game audio is coming through and everything. As no one's complained about it, I assume it's all fine still. I always like to make sure, because I know very occasionally it can be a bit iffy. No extra life, rip. Push 4, 43, and breaking 3, haste 4, and mending. Oh, that's pretty good. Is that on iron or diamond? I think he said yesterday he had an iron one, but I think it was that. But nonetheless, that's a pretty good pickaxe, not gonna lie. You've officially beaten half of the game. You've beaten the mining part of Minecraft. Yeah, it doesn't really matter at that point. So if someone had that exact pickaxe but as a diamond one, that is the only way they would have a better pickaxe than you. Yeah, it's not gonna break. Unless you do something really dumb with it, like not mine anything for a year. Yeah, Lynn, what's up? Oh wow, I wasn't looking at the screen. You're drilling and what? What do you mean by my drilling on the 17th? Cool. Oh, there's more drilling. Oh, I see. Why? What are they doing this time? Oh my god. Okay. Well, there's one here. I got it, nice. Ooh, okay. Got a bit stuck there, that was nice. Three stacks of diamonds? Fair enough. Is it here? Over here. There it is. Draws blocks. Ah, I see. Okay. Fuck you, bats. No, my egg! Oh, that's annoying. That egg was gonna go places. actually, does this work? No. I do have to use the, this thing over here. That's a shame. I thought it would reward you for being able to keep the, light pet all the way here. But it is not so, unfortunately. Sounds sort of what does. Did I miss something that I said? Pretty sure I didn't make a sexual joke. I usually do, but I don't think I did then. For Godsword and Godbone Axe. I think Tikkun at the minute probably has the best bow. Or Draconis does. One of them have a... They both have really good bows. And I don't know who has the better one. Sharpness 5, looting 3, level 3. Wow, and I'm breaking through. Yeah. Go places. Yeah. Right. Okay. I don't know how that can... Sure, let's go with it. Nope. Nope. Oh! I thought I was actually going to be able to get to the final boss with all my lives. Ha ha! That's funny. Power 4 and fireworks? Oh, fireworks is such a good enchantment. It's laggy as all balls, but my god, is it amazing. Nope. Okay, here we go. You only try one bow? Ah, I see. Also, I've gotten pretty lucky with the skeleton mob farm that we've had for a while. I've gotten some really good boots and like some armor and some, I've got a couple of really good bows as well. I think I have a bow with mending on it. I got from fishing though. What did I have? It had mending and I think like power 1 or 2 on it. Is on there. Ah, fair enough. Okay, that did not work. No! No, that's why I didn't want to do that method. Because I knew that was going to happen. Oh, but level 3, so... Oh yeah, you're going to be rolling in the XP. I like how the egg stayed up there, but I didn't. It's like, yep, that's about right. No! You fucking kidding me? Oh, my egg's there. It did fall down, never mind. Why did I do that? I was finally up there. Okay. I remember why I lost the will with this game. I remember now. Nope. Oh my god. Why did you never play this? Oh, I will. Trust me. I said it yesterday. I'm playing this now, and I'm gonna finish it so no one here ever has to play it themselves. Alright, okay. Four lives. It's more than I've had so far to get into this. Let's see how well I fuck this one up. Eight emeralds and three stacks. Is that eight stacks of emeralds or just eight emeralds? Because one of those is not like the others. Stacks of iron and gold. Notice how many lapis and redstone? Fair enough. Oh, I missed a bit. No. Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen, so I just didn't bother. Oh, can you stop putting them on top of each other? Like, holy shit. Just eight emeralds. Oh, okay. Sparrow proves the update. That it's being dispatched. Oh, whoops. Being dispatched in the next couple days or so? Or something? I briefly saw it. I'm just not gonna bother. We're in no rush. We're in no rush. Yeah, just eight emeralds is a bit. Like, given everything else, it's like, oh, okay. Okay, fair enough, Liam. Can't actually see anything because this camera is the biggest enemy in this game. It really is. So I should probably be here. Probably Friday or Monday, I would say. But yeah, I don't know how long these things usually take. No, can I? No! Oh my god, you fucking. Please just shoot at me again. Don't do that. I'm getting pissed already. Oh, I've just thought of the egg pun I could have used for the title. Balls. I need an egg. Holy shit. Oh, come on! Yeah, the pun should have been this is an extremely frustrating game. I was trying to think of something negative about the game, but I couldn't think of an egg pun that would go well with it, but extremely frustrating would work. So I'll probably have to do that for the YouTube videos instead. If I remember. Okay. Sure. Are you fucking kidding me? Why do I bother? Why did I choose to play this game? The menu is, I see, okay. I'm not even gonna bother because there's no way I'm gonna be able to clear all of that. They've crossed over too much. Like if there's a little bit of crossover, chances are you can get it, but it's so awkward to get the whole thing. So I'd have to do, what, about half of the second one? Which, unless I kept the first egg that I had, I probably would have been able to do it, but... Whatever. Fuck off. Okay. Come on. Greylock is on both the egg spawns, so that's great. So this egg's gonna break before I can hit him, so I'm not gonna be able to do any damage. That's fun! Told ya. Well, I managed to do some damage, so I just need to do one more load of hits and I've won, so I've done this phase at least. Fuck off. Cool, half heart as usual. I mean, I get healed for the next bit, but Jesus Christ, okay. Imagine having a second phase. You weren't here for yesterday, were you? That is the first phase. There is a second phase. Yay! See? Second phase! But it does heal you, so it's basically just another boss fight. To get hit, you have to... Oh, sarcasm. Ignore me. I... See, should have put a capper at the end. Would have got it then. Oh yeah, I can't do eggs, can I? Quick, Super Saiyan me! Billy, you must remember to go Super Saiyan, because he's a dick. True courage comes with anger. Yeet! Billy, the power of Yeet and Super Saiyans will get you through this, apparently. Ugh. Fucking hate that attack. Ah-ha-ha. Oh, that does work. Cool. You missed so much yesterday. You don't, you, trust me, you didn't miss a lot. I'm sorry, what? We didn't make a lot of progress. We got to the ending, but we only did like 6 levels, if that. It was not a fun time. Right. Where's Lipo? Where's Lipo? I was going to try and do something cool with that, but I just wanted it over with. I was going to do like a whole, like I throw the egg at him and do the you fool thing, which Dragon Ball Z reference when Goku kills Frieza, spoiler alert, but yeah, you fool, that thing. I was going to try that, but didn't work, so I gave up and just wanted to beat the game, so woo! Oh my god. Good morning! D rank, I'll take it. You can give me an F if you want it, I don't care. Why does Billy have an E on his jumper? Is that meant to be for egg? It's a bit weird. Who just has an E on their jumper? Yay! We did it! Oh yeah! I didn't actually expect to finish that so quickly, but yay! Oh my god. Thank God for that. Look, we can officially put all these people on the hate list. Yay, look at them. Woo! Wait, is there a level designer? Game design staff, here we go. Lead game designer, screw that person. Game designers, eh. Yeah, screw them as well. Programming staff, it's a bit buggy, so screw all these guys. Oh, boss and camera programmer, that person in particular can go suck a dick. Boss programmer, they can go suck a dick. GBA minigame programmer, don't try any of those, so. Design staff. Oh, the designs were good. I'll give them that. These guys get a round of applause. Oh, hey, Angelic. Great timing. Yay. So these guys get claps. These guys get claps. Yeah, hope you're doing well. I'm doing pretty good today now. CG movie staff. Sure, they get a round of applause. Why not? Because, sure. Sound staff. Why not? Wait, did like 5 people make this game? Suddenly fighting the boss last night? Oh, okay. Well, we beat it, so. Just take like the other 2 attempts I did and just add an extra hit. There you go, you saw the fight. But yeah. I don't know what we're clapping for this time, but yay. Oh, and the final cutscene was just everything is now bright and Billy and his friends go back home. That's all it is. Yeah, I know you were dying to know the deep plot. Musicians? Yeah, these guys get a special round of applause because it's... the music is pretty goddamn good in this game. So... I'm like golf clapping, so you can't really hear it. Voices, the people that have annoyed the hell out of us for the whole thing. That's, yep, round of applause. Theme of giant egg, yes. Oh, character voices. Sorry, these are the people that have annoyed us the entire time. Sega staff. Sure, because these are the people that allowed the game to be made. See, that's why I wasn't clapping so much, because that's what it sounds like. But it's the same thing. People that localized it. Oh, that's the person that localized it. Or managed the localization. Oh, sorry, these are the people that localized it for me. There we go. I didn't realize the Europe staff would be listed. Special thanks to these people. Don't get claps. I don't know what they're being thanked for. Usually the special thanks are like partners of the people that work on the game and stuff, like people that put up with their shit. 2003, created by Sonic Team. Does Sonic Team get a clap? I don't know. Does Sega get a clap? I don't know. I don't know if they deserve it. Yeah, we did. Literally loaded up the game. We died once. Oh no, sorry, we died twice. I died once getting there, and then I died once on the first phase, and then I beat the second phase without by getting hit a couple times. Yeah. End. Question mark? No. Just end. Half a clap for Sonic Team, yeah, there you go. So between Sonic Team and Sega they get A singular clap. Save your game data. Yes, please. Presented by Sega. Created by Sonic Team. Egg get. Woo! Compatible with Game Boy Advance and Nintendo GameCube. See, I would try out the GBA games, but one, you can't see them, so it'd be pointless. And two, I'd have to actually go and unlock them, which would require effort. So, yeah. Unfortunately, we gotta go do that. Yeah, look, we 50%ed the game. I'm gonna see if there's anything else that unlocked. Oh, look how shiny and clean everything looks. So what was the circus park there? What, the clock still stands still? Okay. Sand Ruin. Even more mini games. Okay. Deep inside the temple. So yeah, there we go. That's Billy Hatcher and the Giant Egg, I guess. Because I could try and do all the emblems, but I mean, this game's beaten me. Like, it really has. Oh, I assume the last one is like the Ball of Light or something. No? Oh. Would have thought that would have cast as an egg, but okay. But yeah, this game has thoroughly kicked the living shit out of me. And I don't know if I could play it again. Okay, actually, no. One thing I do want to find out, and depending on how awkward it is, I might do it. And that is, how the hell do we get the Sonic eggs? Because... Oh, wait. I think I know how. Because it's not just Sonic, it's a bunch of Sega characters. Collect the following amount of golden chick coins. Oh, okay, no, I was wrong. Okay. To unlock corresponding Sonic series characters. So we have... How many coins do we have? Is that a thing that's specified somewhere? Give me a DM. Is it game what? Yep. Sounds about right. just put some bookshelves in front of it. You'll be fine. But yeah, so... I don't know how many we need... I don't know how many we have. I don't think it's many. In the game in terms of my menu, yes. Options? No, it wouldn't be in there. So yeah, so with the coins, if you I'm guessing there's 220 of them. Please catch at least one more controller. Yeah, because if you collect 35 of them, you unlock a Chao to be unlocked in the Sonic Eggs. A Kapu Kapu, which is, I think, you know, the... Sega. It's the... Yeah, it's the cats from the Choo Choo Rocket games. Rappy, which is... Some weird bird looking thing from Phantasy Star Online. Amigo, which is the maraca shaking guy. I recognize him from Sonic All Stars Racing. Sonic is at 120. Knights is 180. Tails is 200. And Knuckles is 220. Multiplayer levels. I've unlocked all those because that's just complete the second mission of the of certain things. Find an egg with a 1-up item in it, and then keep hatching it over and over again to get tons of lives. Cool. Unlock extra characters. Find the Sonic eggs. Beat one world with every character, and there will be a Sonic egg in each level of that world. So, I didn't do the save the 8 chickens, never mind. So I think, So I think you need a certain number of coins to unlock the characters that come out of them. But then you also need to beat the at least one level with each character. So you have to do the three at the bottom and then at least one of the top ones. Which you'd have to do anyway, because you have to do the Save the Elder before you can do the other ones. And then, so that unlocks the ability to get the eggs. And then the coins unlock what character comes out of the eggs, I think. Which is super awkward, considering I don't know how many coins I have. I suppose I can count, I think. Yeah, so 2, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 26, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38. Right, so I have about 38. So, if I did beat one world with every character, I would be able to get a chow out of the Sonic eggs. I think that's how that works. So that's a thing. But yeah, that's Oh, I missed it. But oh yeah, I think it's not very much. No, it's just a normal one, don't worry. Yeah, I think that's about it. I don't really feel like doing any more of this. I've done most of Billy's ones. I mean, there's these three that I haven't really done much in. But if they're anything like the original, their first levels, I cannot be asked. To be honest. So yeah, I think we'll just wrap it up there, I guess. It's a good thing I didn't upload the videos yesterday, because I might just add this to the last one instead of making a 45 minutes. We could just have this as its own episode. But yeah, 40 out of 72. Smash time. Oh, I hadn't thought about that. I mean, I was going to go for the default and go to Minecraft, to be honest, and go with that. Just because it was easy. I don't think I have the mental capacity for anything intense, because fucking Billy Hatcher has drained me. Maybe that's how he stays so young. Like, anyone that plays it just drains their soul. So that's cool. Yeah. This got a player's choice, by the way. Oh, yeah, to walk home. Oh, okay, no problem. Yeah, this had a player's choice. You know those, like, top-selling, you know, the PS2, like, the Platinum games and stuff? But yeah, Billy Hatcher has it as well. It's the player's choice GameCube one. So it's in a silver case and everything. I think it gets it if it sells a certain amount or something. I don't know what player would choose this, but Yeah. Yeah, anyway, so that was Billy Hatcher. I will finish the recording here, because obviously it'd be a bit weird if I didn't. So cheers everyone for watching on YouTube and stuff and everything. Billy Hatcher Platinum Edition, yay! As usual, social media stuff is all down below, all that good stuff. Cheers for watching, I'll see you guys next time. Bye!